Basahin ko yung message ni ate. Happy, happy birthday po. Alam mo ma, I never really knew that what your sacrifices were for us until I met you last month. I realized so many things. One of those is that you always put us first before yourself. You would rather give us your money to make us buy what we want instead of spending your money for your own self-care. You're always checking up on us, making sure we are safe and sound. Remember when I came home late at night from Manila and I wasn't responding to your texts and messages before I couldn't open my phone? I could still remember how worried you are to me. I could still remember how warm your hug was. How your voice sounded so calming. That was the first time I have ever experienced someone being worried about me. To that extent, I was guilty for making you worried, but I was so happy that you were worried about me. I love you, po. Ever since I really know what love means, kasi I am not that aware of what love feels like, not until I saw getting off from the motorcycle and running towards me to give me a very, very warm hug. I realized that I really love you, po, and I am going to do my best to finish my study and make you proud. I love you. Birthday ko ngayon eh. Inaiyak ako ni ate. English naman yun. Bakit ko naintindihan? Bakit ko yun naintindihan? Nabating ko yun naintindihan. Birthday ko. Bakit ko naintindihan yung message? Thank you so much, ate. Yung ibig niya sabihin niya, ito yung inantay ko siya sa kanto, no? Yung bait na siya nakauwi. Tapos tayo rin. Kainis. Basahin ko nga, hindi naman namin naintindihan ni Daddy ito. Diba di hindi naman natin naintindihan yung English? Ano, malis ka dyan? Hayo sa San Subanso.
Okay.
May sinasabi yan, ano daw?
Happy birthday.
Wala akong narinig.
Okay. Sige. Birthday na.
Nakinom doon, magkas kong birthday? Hindi makainom doon, nga mo ay password niya. Thank you.
I check my ID ko ma.
Ha? Huh? Umalis ka na dyan, doon ko na matulog na kayo ni Bunso. Ang sige, hindi na. Si Daddy, hindi ako ginrit. Alas 11 pa yun, hindi. 5 pa yun. Ano message mo?
Message ko, saan magpakabuti ka, magpakabalik.
Bakit hindi ba ako mabait? Mukhang mag-aaway tayo ngayong birthday ko, ah.
Aaway?
Ano?
Palagi. Ang pinoto po. Happy New Year.
Talent yun, yung pagiging pilosopo. Talent yun.
Bye, I got birthday.
Thank you. Akala ko kung ano yung message. Kasi may nag-high mother siya. Hindi ko binasa agad. Baka bayarin na naman eh. Ang haba-haba pala ng message.